right now I'm actually on a plane and I am about to land in Medellin, Colombia. I am so excited. I'm about to visit my grandparents. I haven't seen them in about 5-6 months. So I just can't wait to tour the city and show you guys what it's all about. I actually made a couple of friends on the flight because, hello, one is Victoria, not make friends. This is my friend Willie. Hi.
Hi, how are you?
And Michelle. She lives in Colombia. She was in Miami for a couple of months visiting her boyfriend. Very cool people. So accompany me on this cool trip.
Yeah, I grew up 10 minutes from the sticks, 10 minutes from the beach. And there ain't a Bible verse, y'all. I ain't heard a preacher preach. Mom and dad up in the bleachers, screaming while I pitch. B&D up on the speakers, while I'm riding around town with my best friends. Ain't life like a whirlwind. 1 second I'm playing checkers with grandma.
Here she is. The star of the show.
My granddaddy say, before it's too late,
you gotta dig your roots. Before the sun goes down, show some love back to your hometown. Fall in love, plant some seeds, call some names in the family tree. Raise your kids, love your wife, put God first just to live your life. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go and get a little more dirt on my boots. You gotta dig your roots. Feather in the wind, yeah, good old boy, just like my old man. Every night when I'm singing, I know he's looking.
Guys, so I'm about to climb the second tallest rock in the world. It's called La Piedra del Peñol, and there's 744 steps. So this is my first one. But let's see how long it takes us to get all the way to the top.
Hola.
Hola.
Up there next to Paul, Paul got the best seats in the house. When I close my eyes, I can still hear him say the same thing I'm gonna tell my kids. You gotta dig your roots before the sun goes down. Show some love back to your hometown. Fall in love, plant some seeds, call some names in the family tree. Raise your kids, love your wife, put God first.
We just finished climbing La Piedra del Peñol, 744 steps, and my legs are shaking right now. I know you can't tell, but they really, really are. It was a beautiful view. I'm happy my beautiful cousin took us there. And now we're just gonna shop around, right, Alex?